Hi guys, this is Dan from FinLife, and today we'll be talking about GNE Group. So this is one company that has been there since a long period of time, and since 1947 the company has started and begin its operations from a village called as Bundla in Jalandhar, and the company has been growing continuously. The company has the biggest asset what the company calls is that its workforce. So it's got a highly motivated workforce of approximately 2500 people. The company's turnovers and the sales, if we talk about, the company's market cap is 674 crores. The assets in the company are 682 crores, whereas the debt in the company is somewhat negligible at 26 crores. The book value in the share is around 160 rupees per share. The sales, if we see, it is similar to the market cap, and in 2018 the sales were 670 crores. So overall, if we see, the sales growth has been growing at the rate of approximately 13.5%. From 2014 to 18, it has increased from 404 crores to 670 crores. The profits in 2014 were 13 crores, which increased to 51 crores in 2018. So the profit growth has also been pretty good at a rate of approximately 20-28%, so which is pretty decent. If you see, the earning per share growth has also been pretty nice, from 8.75 to 23.71. So this is coming out to be a winner stock, and it can be a future multi-bagger stock. If you see, and further, the growth in the stock has been consistent. So you can consistently see that the profits and the earning per shares have been regularly increasing. So the company has never got a downfall. Overall, if you want to take out the future earning per share, we are expecting that it should be somewhere around 82 if we consider the current 28% growth rate. But we would even take 20% growth rates, because sometimes it gets tough to maintain the level of 28% or 20% higher growth rates year on year. So if we calculate it on the basis of 28% growth, we are expecting that the stock should be trading somewhere between approximately 1404 and 1574. So this has been calculated simply by multiplying the lowest P and with the future earning per share of 82, and then the highest P with the future earning per share. So this gives us a range that the stock should be trading somewhere between 1400 and 1547 over the next 5 years. The current stock price is at 312, so it can deliver returns of around 35-38%. Taking a conservative approach, we are getting the new earning per share for 2023 at the rate of 20% as 59 per share. So that can deliver us returns of between 26% and 29%, and we are expecting that the price should trade somewhere between 1000 and 1100. So overall, the company is looking at coming out to be a very good investment, with the present stock value being at 312 rupees. The auditors of the company are GSIL and company. So we don't really know a lot of details about the auditors, so we were not able to do a due diligence, and on the ethical parameters also we can't really comment on the stock. The support, nearest support is at 260 rupees, the nearest resistance is at 545. So the company has corrected pretty decently over the last 1.5 years. Further, you can see that the institutional holdings and the mutual fund holdings in the stock are around 14.5%, so which is not very high, but still it is in the view of institutional investors. The dividend, if you see, dividend yield is around 0.64%, and the company is looking pretty decent as compared to the returns. If you see overall, to check out the return on net worth and capital employed, percentage on return on net worth and capital employed, all the figures have been increasing, obviously because the profits of the company have been increasing. And similarly, the operating cash flow has also been positive, the investing has been negative, and financing has been positive again. You can see the cash flows here. So that's about it for GNA Axles. If you guys are checking this video on YouTube, please click on the subscribe button and the bell icon, so that you keep on receiving such videos. We make videos from Monday to Friday, usually on around 4 to 5 o'clock in the evening we release our videos. And we've got a Telegram group and an Instagram page wherein you can follow us and see a more concise view of these videos. Plus, we keep on giving some kinds of tip and advices on Telegram also, so that can also be pretty useful. So if you've got any more companies that you want us to make a video on, please mention them in the comments, and all other suggestions are welcomed. So that's about it for this video. Keep watching and liking. Signing off, Siddhant Goyal from FinLife.